That'd be so ironic.
You know, for Takasu, he was like closer to Aisaka than anyone.
I know, and did you see the look on her face when she was dancing with Maruo?
Yeah, I mean, even though Takasu and her always hang out, Maruo totally swooped in that night. He stole her right out from under his nose.
Ah, perfect. Who started these rumors?
You poor little mongrel.